The earth is a very big place, and it has many different types of lands on it. These are called landforms. A landform is a natural physical feature on the earth's surface. From a tall mountain to a low plain, the earth has many different and interesting types of landforms. Let's learn about some of the most common ones. Subscribe to Learn with Zach for educational videos and rhymes for kids. Mountain, plain, desert, and forest are the most common type of landform. Mountains are landforms higher than the surrounding areas. Mountains are found in the oceans and on land. Mountains are the tallest landform, at least 1,000 feet above the surrounding lands. Mountains usually have a steep sloping sides and often comes to a point at the top. That is called summit. Forest. A forest is a piece of land with many trees. Many animals need forest to live and survive. Forests are very important and grow in many places around the world. They are an ecosystem which includes many plants and animals. There are different kinds of forests, like tropical forest, temperate forest, plantation forest, mangrove forest, etc. Desert. Deserts cover more than one-fifth of the Earth's land area. They are found on every continent. A place that receives less than 25 centimeters of rain per year is considered a desert. Desert is a part of a wider class of regions called drylands.
Goodbye.